It has been a long, long time. I can't even remember the last time that I picked up my vlog camera. I think I've said this previously, but my camera was actually semi-broke for a while, and then I eventually got it fixed. My stepbrother actually fixed it for me, and I don't know what was wrong with it, but it is working now, clearly, because I'm filming on it. So that delayed my vlogging. And then honestly, life has just been crazy. It's going, going, going. It's November right now. It's November 18th, I believe. It's Saturday. And as you can tell from the title of this vlog, I'm going to be taking you guys along my day today. It's just gonna be a very chill, cozy day at home. I'm gonna set up my Christmas stuff. I'm all in the Christmas spirit. I have my cute little light red sparkly earrings on. And then I got this adorable cropped crew neck sweater from Target, and it says Santa Baby. I love it. I believe that they're having a sale right now too, so if it's still on sale, I'll link it below for you guys if you guys are interested. And then I just have this cute little headband on and leggings. So yeah, it's a very chill day. I want to show you guys what I got for this year. I haven't went to Home Goods and TJ Maxx. I always do that every year. I always go to Home Goods, TJ Maxx, all the things, Marshalls, and I love to see what decor they got because it's just so fun and it honestly makes me really happy. I have yet to do that. I'm thinking I'll go probably this upcoming week. Next week is literally Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is on Thursday, so there is like no time. But I think I'm gonna go Tuesday. I will take you guys along with that as well, so stay tuned for that vlog. And it's nice that I can set up my stuff first before I go shopping to see what I actually need. Like, I have a couple things on my list of things I want, but I honestly might already have it. Yeah, okay, I'm just talking too much right now. We just need to get on with the vlog. But I wanna show you guys our Christmas tree. My mom set it up like 2 weeks ago. We got a new one. This is what it looks like. It's a beautiful day outside. It's sunny. But first and foremost, I cannot start my day without a matcha, of course. So we are going to make one right now. I'm going to show you guys my latest obsession. So give me one moment. I'll be right back. When I'm going to make a matcha, I always use this Peak, these matcha little sticks. They're so easy and convenient. You can literally put these in water too, but I like to make a whole latte situation, you know, with milk and all that. So I will do one of these packets. I lately have been really, really loving and obsessing over this new Malk product. It's their holiday nog, organic. It's only made with 5 simple ingredients. It has filtered water, organic almonds, organic maple syrup, organic nutmeg extract, and Himalayan pink salt. This is nice for like when you want a little treat, and I say treat like that because it just tastes like normal milk, but it does have a little extra because of the nutmeg. But it's honestly delicious. And then my always go-to milk is this Khalifa organic almond milk, and they I think they've been making this for about a year now, but they have the organic and it's so clean. It's literally just has water, organic almonds, and sea salt in it, and it tastes delicious. So, and it's better for price because this one is, I think, maybe 6 or 7, and this one is same, but this has more in it. Anyway, you're probably like, I don't care. But I am a huge matcha girly, so this stuff is really important to me and it makes me happy. This is what I drink, and then I usually always, if I'm just gonna have the regular almond milk, I do a little bit of maple syrup and a little bit of cinnamon, and you're good to go. I am going to make one right now, and I'm going to take you guys along. I am like a nerd when it comes to this stuff. I know, it's kind of annoying. But when I make my matcha, I'm a very detailed, oriented, specific kind of girl. So you don't want to heat your matcha up higher than 140 degrees. This I actually got for Christmas last year. I asked for this. It's an electric tea kettle, and you can actually, I don't know why it's glitching out on here, but it's really not in real life, which is weird. You can actually tell the tea kettle like what temperature you want. So I always do 140 degrees. That I love to use. shoes which that I have found the cleanest. Let me know if you guys know of any more clean collagen brands, because I first started using Vital something, and it was like, you know, everyone was using it, I feel like, and then you started finding out that their ingredients were just terrible, so stopped using that one, and now we use this Ancient Nutrition that I find at Whole Foods. My mom and I use this, and I just do okay, the last and best step is maple syrup. It tastes so yummy, so I'm gonna add that in right now. I typically do like maybe half a teaspoon or a teaspoon at most days, so, because I like the extra little bit of sweetness, because sometimes it can be a little bitter. And that's that. Cheers. Lately, my matchas have been hitting so good at home, when I make them at home, I mean. And I love going out to a coffee shop and getting one, but I cannot explain how terrible it is when you go get them at coffee shops. Depends on the coffee shop, but typically coffee shops don't use like the best kind of matcha, like the best grade, which is ceremonial grade. That's like the highest quality of matcha that you can buy. And the one that we use, Peak, is. And you can just completely taste the difference when I make them at my house versus going to get them at a coffee shop, because they mostly just taste like milk when I get them at a coffee shop, and they're made with the non-clean milks, and it's the whole thing. And then the syrups are just terrible for you. So I've been really trying to save money, because they're so expensive when you go to a coffee shop and get them, and just make them at home, because they taste just as great and honestly even better when I make them here. But it is fun, you know, like going and getting one and like walking around with it. It's my favorite. But I'm gonna be good today, and typically Saturdays I like to treat myself. The whole weekends I just always like to treat myself, and I was debating going to Home Goods and doing my Christmas shopping today. But I was like, you know what? No, today's a good day to stay at home. That was the first things first. Now I can finally do my Christmas decorations. I did want to show you guys this adorable cocoa bomb that I got last night. It was downtown Rochester had Pink Friday. I think a lot of small boutiques do, but it's the Friday before Black Friday. They call it Pink Friday to just help support small businesses and boutiques and such. And this one store, this girl makes these, and they're so cute, and she saved this one for me, and I just was obsessed with it because it's pink and just sparkly and cute. So I might actually make a hot cocoa tonight with this. I don't know, though. The weather doesn't seem very, like, cozy. I want it to snow outside and then make this. But yeah, I want to show you guys this. This is just the cutest thing ever, and I'm going to link her socials right here. If you live in Michigan, she makes them, and she makes chocolate covered strawberries. She does all the things. So shout out to you, girl. Her name's Maddie. That's about it right now. I am going to go downstairs and get all my boxes, and I'm going to show you guys that, because it's a disaster downstairs. Don't judge, but this is my room before. Usually this chair is over there in the corner, but that is where my tree goes, so we had to move it back over there for the time being. And yeah, I did vacuum just this area because, damn, why am I out of breath? Wow. I need to work out more, but usually my tree, it has like these like white flakes that fall off. So when I'm done putting it all up, I'm going to vacuum again because usually the floor gets kind of gross. So yeah, that's it. Oh, and I'm selling this. So yeah, everything's crazy in my room right now. I got stuff everywhere. Also uploading a vlog right now, so it will obviously be posted by the time you guys watch this video. Please go ahead, go check it out, go leave a like, comment, let me know what you guys think about it. And yeah, to have Hallmark going on in the background, it's a must. So before I start the tree, I did want to show you guys a combination, like an oil diffuser combination that I have been using that I've been loving. I have it's the Vitruvi oil diffuser, and I forgot I have these in my little oil stash. So I have peppermint by them, it's not really focusing. And then I also have the spruce scent, and they literally smell like Christmas when you put them together. So I did start this, and it smells amazing in my room right now. I don't need a candle. This is working like a charm, so I have that going. I think it's looking so good. So I'll have to do the lights and the ornaments. Every new holiday season, I like to get a new ornament to put up on the tree. And I wanted to show you guys the couple of ornaments I got just because they're special to me, and it's kind of symbolic of just like the year. And it's just fun to add a new ornament every year. The ornament that I got is actually very on brand for me. And Mom got me this. She got me a couple of these actually this year. It's a iced matcha ornament. Look at the top. It is adorable. It has like, it's like fuzz on top. It almost kind of gives me like grass vibes, or just like the feeling of it. This is from Revolve because I sent her the link for this guy. And then she also got me this adorable pink sparkly photo frame. I went to Chicago this year for my birthday with my mom. We did a little girls trip, so I think in memory of that, I'm gonna put a cute photo of us in here and hang it on my tree. Another one I got was these cowboy boots, and as you can see, this one on the side says yee and then yeehaw. I thought this is perfect. My grandpa got me this when we went to go visit in Dallas, Texas. This one my grandma actually got me. It's a tiara with sparkles and pearls, which is also just gorgeous and stunning. I love this one. It's very much me, so I can't wait to put this one on. And then my mom found these at Hobby Lobby too, and she got them. They are these adorable, not really coming up on camera, but actually let's open them up. They're like fluffy pink ornaments that I can put on, and they are so cute. I love these. I think there's 8 or 6 in the package. So yeah, that's all of the new ornaments that I am putting up. I need to go get more boxes to start actually hanging the ornaments. I feel like today I might just do the tree. Without the ornaments, so now I'm gonna put on the ornaments, but honestly it's coming together really nicely. It's so pretty because you guys saw I turned it on and I love the pink lights on it. I'm really into right now the bow trend, like how trees now have like those really pretty velvety bows. I want to get some at Home Goods and put some on here too. So but I'm gonna do the ornaments right now. These were my two cats that sadly passed away a couple years ago. This one, his name was Panzer. He was the cutest cat, most friendliest cat ever. He was orange, fun fact, and born on Halloween. My dog will not get out. Go please, thank you. Born on Halloween, and he was just the sweetest cat. And this one is Ariel. She was a ragdoll. Panzer was a Persian. But I always put them on my tree every year because I miss them a lot. But they are in animal heaven, so they are happy with all of their catnip. From when we went to New York for my 19th birthday, I believe.
got me this one for Christmas last year. It is a matcha latte ornament. Look at the coffee. Not the coffee. Look at the matcha art on there, the foam. I love this one, honestly. So now I got my hot one and I got my iced one. Friend Alex got me this one a couple years ago. It is so sweet. It says on here, New York is your future home. So of course I had to get you a New York ornament. It was so sweet. You guys, look how beautiful this is. It has the pretty glitter. Finished my tree. It's in the back here. I'm gonna do a close-up so you guys can see all the ornaments and it all in its glory. So enjoy. Christmassy vlog of me putting up all my Christmas decor. I know it was kind of short and sweet, but I actually have to go get ready for my date night tonight with my boyfriend, so I didn't have time to put up all my decorations, but in my next video vlog I will show you everything that I have in my room, so stay tuned for that. And I can't wait to get back into the groove of filming and posting all my videos because it has been a while and I missed you guys. So I hope you missed me too. And if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like it. Also, I'm on TikTok, you guys. So I film like smaller mini vlogs on there too. So go ahead and follow me there. I'll link it down below. And everything I mentioned in this video, as always, will be down in the description as well. So thank you guys for watching. And I hope you guys all have a very, very happy Thanksgiving. And I cannot wait for all the Christmas vlogs to come. So stay tuned. Bye, guys.